Hi, I'm Laurie Lloyd from Live Light. I'm excited to welcome you into my home today to teach and share some of my recipe secrets with you. This content exclusively for American Express International Dollar Card clients. Today I'm going to share one of my favorite recipes. It's my Live Light balsamic chicken. It's a great dish because it's basically all in one pot. I've started with about a tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil, and to that I'm gonna add 2 pounds of chicken. This is chicken breast, but you could certainly use thighs if you would rather. I like to keep it Live Light. I'm gonna try and get the chicken as evenly in one layer as possible, and I'm gonna season the chicken with just some salt and pepper, some rosemary, which I just chopped finely, probably about one sprig of rosemary. You wanna cover the chicken. In the meantime, I'm gonna prep my vegetables. I have about 3 to 4 cups of mushrooms. I'm using a mix of mushrooms in here. I have portobello mushrooms, shiitake mushrooms, and white mushrooms. And I'm gonna take one yellow onion and just slice it in thin slices. So once the chicken's cooked through, we're just gonna remove it and put it aside for a minute in a separate bowl. And we're gonna use, as I mentioned, the same pot. We're gonna add the vegetables in and then mix it all back together. I'm actually gonna add a little bit more olive oil, just about another tablespoon of olive oil. And we're gonna throw in our onions and some garlic, about 3 cloves of garlic, and our mix of mushrooms. And if they start to stick, you can add just a little bit at a time to kind of deglaze the pan so that all that good chicken flavor gets into your vegetables as well. Food, it's really like such a big part of our life. It's a big part of my life. I have 2 children and it's a big part of our life with our family. And we love to cook together and we love to eat together. If you're happy with what you're eating and it makes you feel good, that's what life's really all about. Okay, now that the veggies have cooked down a bit, we're gonna add in the rest of the chicken broth, as well as 2 tablespoons of aged balsamic vinegar. You wanna use the aged one because it's extra thick. And I'm gonna add the chicken back in and just let this all braise in the sauce. I hope you enjoyed this exclusive content for American Express International Dollar Card clients. And please stay tuned for more upcoming recipes coming soon. See you soon.